Well, hello and welcome to today's George's Travels. I'm George Francis. You already know that. This is my good friend Kim Jungkook, of course. And as you see, if he's with me, that means we're performing today. We've just done a church service. Got all the eating out of the way for now, because you know we're going to eat again later. And now we've just done another music rehearsal. We've rehearsed a brand new song that we hope you'll like. And now we're on our way to the venue to perform it. We might do another rehearsal or something, I'm not sure. So, where are we going today, Holy Gael?
So, we are going to the church named the Sehyun Church.
Uh-huh.
The built is maybe 6 or 7 years ago, new church. But today is elderly's monthly meeting day, okay?
Mm-hmm.
The worship. So we are performance with you and the pan flute and the piano. So we need the practice one or twice more, okay?
Yeah. And what's the name of the song we'll be doing today? It's a brand new one we're doing.
Ju Pume, you're hide me now under your wings. It's a hill song, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's a very famous song. I like that sing.
Popular song in America too.
Well, it's a very popular song.
Yeah. So we are going to go and work on that. And we'll see you there. All right, well, this has actually turned into a George's Travels episode after all. We have been on the way to the venue, and we stopped off at a famous royal family's grave. Hiking trail pathway. Where are we right now?
Well, this place is in the Seoul. West side is a very famous grave. The royal family, Sir Oldung.
Mm-hmm.
For a baby, five people, the very famous people in the royal dynasty, in the Izo dynasty. For people is laid down and sleep this place.
So this place was part of the royal family of Korea. Like there's the grave up there.
The grave there, okay. So we can see that name, okay, near that place, okay?
Yeah. Naiseka Chugumchua. I'm wearing short sleeves, so it's a little cold out here.
The most of Korean people is a long sleeve and they coat is wearing, but only your short sleeve and chilly. Why do you that?
Okay? I got up this morning, left my goshi on. I was wearing my coat. It's like, just a little bit warm. Oh. I walked halfway to the church and then I came back. It's like, no, too hot. Took off my coat, left it in the goshi ron, and immediately regretted it because when I started walking to the church, I was a little bit cold. And so the weather is changing. It's October. It's actually 2 days before my birthday. But now we're going to go and actually do the performance and stuff, and we hope you like it. But we're going to walk a little bit more and try to get more cold.
Okay, well, the performance is inside, not outside.
Yeah, okay?
No problem. Don't worry about that.
Yeah, I just hope I don't freeze to death before we get there.
I hope that our performance is a very good, successful performance. And they're giving you a moving heart and inspiration, give them, I think so.
If their heart's not moving, they're probably dead.
Okay.
Man, he must have been really overweight. Outside and freeze a little bit.
(웃음)
Well, we made it through the service, and we played so well. They gave us some food. It's like snacks and stuff.
Usually, it's, so one people is one pack always. Well, it's free for you.
All
not
right.
Pay money.
Great, because I'm
if
completely
you want
broke.
To pay money, no problem. Nothing. You don't take it.
Well, I'm glad we made it through that. We hope you enjoyed it. We're going to eat this, and we'll see you again next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye-bye.